Kings.
Get him, Hayden.
Down. Out, out. Out, summit. Hey, do it again.
shot, Gray.
Go to it, Hayden. Go to it, Hayden.
Yeah, yeah. Robin! Get it white!
That's you, Hayden. Hey, boy, go. Go. Watch your back, watch your back. You're good, you're good.
Go, get it in. Good, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. Time, Jimmy. Time, Jimmy.
Get touch, touch. Get touch. Get there. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm sorry, guys. That's my son.
That's good.
I'm sorry. That's my son.
That's awesome. Good job.
Hope I didn't upset the dog.
No.
I try to not be that good dad, but
yeah, it's okay to be proud. It is Father's Day. Happy Father's Day.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
It's my youngest. And he's now bigger than me. He's bigger than his oldest brother.
Yeah.
I think he's my kid. He's about 6 foot now.
Yeah.
I'm not.
This is what this one says. This is my son's father. We're not married anymore. And he always says, I think he's mine because he's 6'5".
Yeah.
And he's not.
Every time my friends point out to me about how my kid is taller than me, has blonde hair, gray eyes, and all, and he's a really good looking kid, I'm like, he's my kid, damn it.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't care what you say. I raised him. Get in. Wait, where are you guys from?
We're from Canton, Georgia.
Canton, Georgia, okay. That's a little bit of a drive, huh? Oh, that's all?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What about those kids from San Antonio?
Yeah.
15 hours.
Wow, that is a long way.
Yeah.
The tacos. The
tacos and taquitos, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, it's the same program. It's, one of those kids that's on the taco team, when he leaves today, he's going to Colorado to play in a tournament up there.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
For him.
He's flying there.
Yeah, I would hope so.
Yeah.
We were supposed to be in Maryland, but our age group got canceled last week.
We were in Maryland last summer. We enjoyed it. We didn't do very well.
Yeah, those teams up there are pretty intense. Our other two teams for the Atlanta Kings, they're up there, and they're undefeated.
One of the teams we played last year was like ranked in the top three in the country.
Wow.
Yeah, it was a boarding school out of upstate New York. My son knew all about them.
That's nice.
It was a boarding school. It's like $55,000 a year to go there. They recruited kids from all over the country.
Wow.
Their goalie was the number one ranked goalie in the country coming out of high school. And their face-off kid was like top two or top three in the country.
Wow, good for them.
There wasn't a kid on the field from that team's my size. I have a picture of my son standing next to a D-pole.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, that D-pole was 6'6", 260, 270.
Wow.
Yeah. It was crazy.
All muscle, probably.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. They could have scored 40 on us if they'd have wanted to.
Pushed in the clutch.
Yeah, yeah. But it was good. It was fun. It was a good experience. What's up, Dre?
Yeah, so me and Lauren were the boss group, so we shared activity. And if one of us is
there,
okay. Let's go, we're gonna have to get a touch. Ball down, ball down, ball down. Get there, get there, get there. Let's go, Connor.
Please.
sons of bitch.
Okay!
Good job, Daniel.
There you go.
Nice, Daniel.